I admit that in the past I've been a nasty. They weren't kidding when they called me, well, a witch. But you'll find that nowadays I've mended all my ways, repented, seen the light, and made the switch. True, yes. And I fortunately know a little magic. It's a talent that I always have possessed. And dear lady, please don't laugh. I use it on behalf of the miserable, the lonely, and depressed. Pathetic, poor, unfortunate souls in pain, in need. This one longing to be thinner, that one wants to get the girl. And do I help them? Yes, indeed. Now it's happened once or twice. Someone couldn't pay the price, and I'm afraid I had to rake him across the curls. Yes, I've had the odd complaint, but on the whole, I've been a saint. To those poor unfortunate souls, come on, you poor unfortunate soul. Go ahead, make your choice. If you want to cross the bridge, my sweet, you've got to pay the toll. Take a gulp and take a breath. Go ahead and sign the scroll. Flotsam, jetsam, now I've got a boys. The boss is on a roll. You poor, unfortunate soul. That your powers of retention are as wet as a warthog's backside, but thick as you are, pay attention. My words are a matter of pride. It's clear from your vacant expressions the lights are not all on upstairs, but we're talking queens and successions. Even you can't be caught unawares. So prepare for the chance of a lifetime. Be prepared for sensational news. A shining new era is tiptoeing nearer.
And where do we feature?
Just listen to teacher. I know it sounds sordid, but you'll be rewarded when at last I am given my due. Injustice deliciously squared. Be prepared. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I am mine. It's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. I put a spell on you. You wretched little.